shields right now. I wish you could have my view. I really do. Seeing all your beautiful faces and being here for one person. For one person that represents us all. And who is that? That's right. That's right. I am so, so grateful that the CCBB in our city has embraced this festival. We are in our fourth year and we ain't going nowhere. Thank you all who traveled so far. I know that there's people from the Valley, from El Paso. I got California. Where's my Cali people? New York, Chicago, Florida. We're all together because she unites us. She really does. I know that Selena, we share her. I know she is a hometown girl, and you guys all know that Selena loved her city. She loved Corpus Christi, and she bragged about it every single chance she could get. And I'm so honored, and I'm so proud that this festival, like I said, is happening here, and it could not happen without all you beautiful people. I'm excited also that this year we did something a little different, and we're bringing in different genres of music. And, you know, as you experienced yesterday and today, we brought in Jenny and the Mexicats. Weren't they awesome? Superfonicals, LA 45, we had Sunny, Salcedo, we had the Grammy award-winning Palominos, and we had the incredible group, the Mavericks. What an honor. But before we leave tonight, I just want to say that I'm really excited about having Becky G here tonight. She is a young firecracker that just turned 21. And she's going to show you guys what it's all about. So please, please give her and show her mad Corpus Christi, Texas love. Thank you. Oh, how could I forget? I will see you guys next year, April 12th and 13th.
So right now, what do you say? We welcome her and give her a big round of applause and a big hello.
Yes, are you ready?
Becky G.
Yeah.